This is the Balacan Jumping Fitness Lower Body Cardio 1. Okay, I'm moving towards the bar. I'm going to start moving towards the bar and hold on and just push onto the bar and just do some fast feet, fast jogging, just to warm our body up. Okay, I'm going to do some jumping for three, and on the fourth, do a jump squat. I'm not going down real low because we're warming up, but this is just going to get our lower body warmed up. So we do hop, 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 squat. Hop, 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 squat. Okay, we're going to bring our feet out, and then in, out, and then in, to work a little bit of your inner and outer thigh area. Okay, we're going to come up to the bar, and we're going to do the same thing with a jumping for three, and then squat down, and squat down lower. We're a little bit more warmed up, and we're on holding on to the bar. So you can do hop, 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 squat. Hop, 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 jump, squat. Thank you. We're going to do a lower body strength move, and we're going to bring our left foot forward, as far forward as you can. I have it on the stripe, and then the other foot mid rebounder, and I'm going to sit all the way back so that my left leg is straight, and I'm stretching that out. And then the right leg is going to be in a squat. So you're going to come back, come down as far as you can, and you're going to be stretching and strengthening the left glute area and your hamstrings. And then with your right leg, you're still going to be doing a low squat. It's going to strengthen your the back of your legs also, and your quadriceps, but in a different way. This is going to elongate your muscles by doing this stretch back. Take the right foot up by the stripe, and then the left foot in the middle of the rebounder so that you can squat when I sit back or when you sit back, and you go back as far as you can. If you don't feel it in your right leg, that deep stretch, you're gonna have to bring your foot a little bit further forward like I just did mine. Remember, with your right leg is straight and you're stretching it back, and the left one, you're actually squatting when you come back. okay, I'm going to start turning, and I'm going to take my front foot and just bring it back. I'm hopping, but I'm hopping and I'm bringing the other foot back towards my glute area and hamstring, just to work them a little bit. It'll work your quads too, and I'm going to hold on and do the same thing, hopping and bringing the foot back. Okay, same thing on the other side. Bring the foot up without holding on. And in a few seconds, I'll be moving on up to the bar and holding the bar. Like right now, I'm doing the same thing. Okay, we're going to twist for three, and on the third one, we're going to bring our feet back into a kick behind. It's not like a tuck jump. I'm going to really work the back of my legs. So on the third one, you're going to come up and bend your lower part of your legs up towards your behind. Now we're going to come up towards the bar, and when I hold on to the bar, I'm going to do a similar move by having the left foot forward but over to the corner a little bit, and the back foot's going to go all the way back onto the stripe. So you're going back further, which means you're going to stretch further. I'm going to stretch back and come up, and you're still squatting somewhat in the back. And it worked better to hold the bar in the middle instead of on the top. This is another strengthening move. We only have 5.5 minutes left or so. Now we're going to go on to the other side. Right foot up in the corner a little bit, back one by the stripe, and then you're going to sit and stretch back into that. gonna do some inner thigh lifts. I'm just bring my hands up and down, just lifting up toward the inner thigh area. I'm going to move to the bar with my right hand on, and then just do the inner thigh like that, and put the other hand on. Just bring it up, just to get a little more inner thigh work. Now we're gonna do it on the other side. Bring that back leg up for on the inner thigh area. As you hold on and push on to the bar, concentrating on the down movement. Just a little cardio to cool down, and we're just going to bring our legs wide around the rebounder and then together back. So you go back together and apart, forward.